According to the residents, the heavy downpour started at around 10:30 p.m. in the night and lasted for over 4 hours.
8 people have died, and the root cause is the heavy rainfall, the steep terrain, and the poor agricultural practices.
The rain was so heavy that it started carrying away people's houses, gardens, and animals. As you can see, this place is highly mountainous.
Local leaders confirmed the incident. They attributed the heavy downpour to deforestation, poor farming methods, and overpopulation in the area.
We are dealing with a catastrophe of a poor practice of a living policy.
They called for government's intervention and support.
It is garden after garden. So for that matter, when water comes from the hilltops, it comes down at a very high speed and it washes away whatever it finds on the way.
Houses gone, lives gone. So I want our Minister of Agriculture, I want the Ministry of Environment, I want the Ministry of Local Government. This business program-based budgeting and planning should be seen, not be talked about.
The police arrived at the scene and retrieved the bodies. The police doctor carried out a postmortem and allowed the bodies to be buried. The heavy downpour also affected Rubanda and Rutshuga district. In Rubanda, it claimed 3 lives and 7 from Rutshuga district, making the death toll 18 in Chigezi sub-region.
So, this LOC1 chairman lost 6 people, but another 2 people also died from another parish. So, in total, so far, confirmed are 8 deaths.
The locals have called upon the government to support them. Leaders want the Chigezi sub-region to have its own policies of managing the soils since it's a mountainous area.
I've been here with the DPC chairman Five and Car. We are carrying out an assessment, and over 20 houses have been completely destroyed, and we estimate that around 10,000 people are affected in terms of gardens and houses and homesteads.
They also want the region to be given a special budget allocation since it's a hard-to-reach area. Report by Kate Atsarire for the news.